It's really easy to scan any files before downloading. So just open the Chrome browser and then after click on the in right pen side dot three icons, and then after click on the more tools, and then after select the option extensions, go down and click on the get more extensions. Actually you need to be download one extension, it's a Metasploit, it's a Metadefender, and now just search for it. And the first one, Metadefender for Chrome. Now click on the add to Chrome and just add this one in your browser. Click on the add extension. So after add, it will be added in your extension in your browser. And this particular extension will be scan any files up to 140 MB and with the 40 plus anti-malware antivirus engines, and it's a really good, you can easily check. So now just check how we will test. So now I'm on the file repo and just right click on any software that you want to test and just select the option scan with the Metadefender engine. Okay, as you seen here, now it's just scanning, and here you have all options like MD5 and SHA value of the particular software. So it will just take little bit time and after that it will be show you the result. And as you seen here, it's a scan with the multiple all the different antivirus engine. As you seen here, no threat found. So if you go down, you will see it's check with the which antivirus, like Agislab, AVG, Avira, Baidu, Bitdefender. Means it's a check with the if you have all this antivirus signature engine is used by this tool to check your file that you are downloading is the have the virus or no. So it's a really good extension. So same way you can check with the any website. Actually I'm just using the legitimate websites because here it say everything is good. So if you are using this one with the anyone, any software, if you have any doubt, so just scan with this one. So it will be easily find out it's a that particular link and particular software have the virus or no. So this one also scan with the different engine and it's a really good. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.